said I was in my early 40s with a lot of life before me when a moment came that stopped me on a dime. I spent most of the next days looking at the x-rays, talking about the options and talking about sweet time. I asked him when it sank in if this might really be the real end. How's it hit you when you get that kind of news? Man, what you do? He said, I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a bull named Fu Manchu, and I loved deeper, and I spoke sweeter, and I gave forgiveness I've been denying. He said, someday I hope you get the chance to live like you were dying. He said I was finally the husband that most of the time I wasn't, and I became a friend would like to have. And all of a sudden going fishing wasn't such an imposition. Now when 3 times that year I lost my dad, well, I finally read the good book and I took a good long hard look at what I'd do if I could do it all again. And then I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a bull named Fu Manchu, and I loved deeper, and I spoke sweeter, and I gave forgiveness I've been denying. He said, someday I hope you get the chance to live like you were dying. Like tomorrow was a gift, you got eternity to think about what you could do with it. What could you do with it? What could I do with it? What could I do with it? Skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a bull named Fu Manchu, and then I loved deeper, and I spoke sweeter, and I watched an eagle as it was flying. He said, someday I hope you get the chance to live like you were dying. Live like you were dying.